last of Joshua Torres here this evening. Orr, who's making his fourth appearance this season for the Cougars of Washington State. ERA at 2.70. That's in there for a strike. Big strike. Taking Mason Grace out. It's a huge deficit, down 11-3 here in the bottom of the seventh. And he's going to go down swinging. And that's going to end the inning. A huge shift for Ryan Orr, leaving runners on the corners. The Highlanders do not get any points on the boards. Rutherford